Nigeria has produced some of the most iconic players to not only grace the world stage, but also the Premier League. Having once been ranked the fifth best footballing nation in the world by FIFA, it's no wonder so many Nigerians have played out their careers in England's top league.
Brilliant turn by Kanu. Oh, what a goal.
The first Nigerian player to make his debut in the league was Norwich City and Wimbledon striker Efan Ekuku, linking up with the Canaries for the debut Premier League season. Ekuku rose to prominence during the 1993-94 season, with the forward scoring 12 goals in 27 appearances for Norwich, including 4 goals in one game against Everton, the first player to ever do so in the Premier League.
Scoops it over Ekuku, 2-1.
His striking prowess earned him a move to Wimbledon at the start of the 1994-95 season. He made an immediate mark for the Dons, scoring 9 goals in 24 appearances to become their top goalscorer for the season. The frontman played 7 seasons in total in the Premier League and broke records along the way, appearing 160 times in total. However, there are a few other Nigerians out there who have appeared even more times.
Fantastic goal from Efan Ekuku.
Out of all of the Nigerians to appear in the Premier League, it is Shola Amiobi who has made the most appearances, turning out in the top flight on 298 occasions. The striker was a regular in the Newcastle team for a staggering 13 seasons, contributing his fair share of goals along the way, before ending his Premier League career with Crystal Palace in the 2014-15 season.
Will Taylor. Shola Amiobi, 2-2! Fantastic goal for the team!
Interestingly, his brother Sammy Amiobi played alongside him at Newcastle United, making 54 top flight appearances for the Toon Army. Two-time Premier League winner Nwankwo Kanu is second on the list with 273 appearances. The former Arsenal, Portsmouth and West Brom man is widely regarded as one of the best Nigerian players of all time. And it's easy to see why. A goalscorer and a creator, he was not only an important asset when it came to title challenges, but also pushing clubs towards the European places and helping others fight relegation. Yakubu, or the Yak as he was affectionately known, appeared 252 times across 4 different clubs and was a prominent goalscorer wherever he went, whilst John Obi Mikel was a defensive powerhouse for Chelsea across 11 seasons. And just like Kanu, picked up 2 Premier League crowns along the way in 2009-10 and 2014-15. Joseph Yobo's 228 appearances with Everton and Norwich City rounds off the top 5 appearance makers. His leadership on the pitch made him a vital asset for the Toffees for 8 seasons, keeping 64 clean sheets for Everton, whilst his short stint with Norwich provided 3 more shutouts. He is the joint most capped Nigerian international in history and a legend for the Super Eagles. Although Yakubu wasn't the top appearance maker in the Premier League, he is well out in front when it comes to goals. The Yak netted 95 times in the Premier League, and his record of scoring double-digit hauls in 5 consecutive campaigns is very impressive. His final season in 2011-12 with Blackburn Rovers proved to be the most successful in terms of goals, where he struck 17 times in 30 appearances, ending that season as the joint 4th highest goalscorer.
What a finish!
Nwankwo Kanu's 54 goals for his 3 clubs placed him 2nd on the list. And who could forget his legendary hat-trick against Chelsea in 1999?
Overmars. Kanu! Overmars puts it in low. Kanu! 2-2! Well, it's broken now. Kanu's way and Dahu is right out of the centre. It's Kanu, what's he going to do? Oh! Can you believe it? He's flattened Chelsea. He's hit a hat-trick at Stamford Bridge.
The first Nigerian to score a goal in the Premier League ranks third, just 2 goals behind Kanu. Efenakuku's 52 goals for Norwich and Wimbledon set the standard for Nigerian players to come. Whilst top appearance maker Amiobi scored 43 times during his extended time with the Magpies.
A moment of quality at last in this game, and it's 350 not out for Shola Amiobi.
Peter Odemwingie notched 36 times across his spells with West Bromwich Albion, Cardiff City and Stoke City, and will be most well known for his explosive burst onto the Premier League scene with the Baggies, scoring 15 goals in his debut campaign.
And Odemwingie's broken free for West Brom! 1-0!
Kanu wasn't only known for his goals, however. He also created plenty of opportunities for his teammates, 29 to be exact. Two other goal machines featured in the top Nigerians with most assists, with both Yakubu and Shola Amiobi setting up their teammates on 26 and 20 occasions respectively. Victor Moses has been a wing wizard for several clubs in his Premier League career, starting at Wigan before moving on to Chelsea, Liverpool, Stoke City, West Ham United, and finally back to Chelsea, creating 18 goals along the way. Alex Iwobi also makes the top five thanks to his creative prowess at both Arsenal and Everton. The winger is still racking up appearances for the Toffees, so don't be surprised to see him move up this list in the near future.
Bounces for Calvert-Lewin, Iwobi in support for him. Calvert-Lewin waiting for the ball back, and here's Rodriguez for 3-1 Everton.
And speaking of current players, there are Super Eagles aplenty, still tearing up England's top flight. Leicester City's Nigerian duo of Iheanacho and Ndidi have been stablemates for the Foxes over the years, appearing over 200 times collectively since the start of the 2016-17 season.
Madison's caught Ndidi!
Iheanacho started his Premier League career with Manchester City before making the switch to Leicester City in the 2017-18 season.
Iheanacho, that's a terrific goal.
Odionagalo was a sharp shooter for Watford, particularly during the 2015-16 season, where he scored 15 times and picked up a Player of the Month award in the process, before securing a loan move to Manchester United in 2019-20. Ola Aina was a youngster with Chelsea back in 2016-17, making a handful of appearances for the Blues, but is now starting to make his mark with Fulham, scoring this wonder goal with his weak foot against West Brom in the 2020-21 season. We have spoken about an array of Nigerian talent, but there are a few names that this video wouldn't be complete without. Bolton Wanderers and Hull magician JJ Okocha is fondly remembered by Premier League fans for his outstanding trickery and exquisite goals, including some beautiful free kicks.
Okocha, he has now the birthday boy with an open day sizzler at the Reebok Stadium.
Celestine Babayaro was a long-serving Premier League defender for first Chelsea and then Newcastle United. The left-back was never shy to attack, scoring 5 times and assisting 13 goals in his top-flight career, whilst also keeping 54 clean sheets. Victor Anichebe played for Everton, West Bromwich Albion and Sunderland, racking up 26 goals and 13 assists over his time in the Premier League.
Anichebe, away from Ridgewell, oh, sublime! What a magnificent goal!
Adeyemi Mbaye was a long-serving Premier League forward, appearing for 3 different Premier League teams, scoring 13 goals in the process.
What a goal! Adeyemi Mbaye!
Semi Ajayi currently plays for West Bromwich Albion. The exciting defender has scored 2 goals for the Baggies this season. Emmanuel Emenike had 2 loan spells with West Ham United. The striker has an impressive 9 goals in 37 appearances for the Super Eagles, In terms of national team accolades, Ahmed Musa is one of the most capped players in Nigerian history and looks set to overtake Joseph Yobo's 101 appearances. Musa played for Leicester City during the 2016-17 season, scoring twice.
Went alone and scores to give Leicester the lead.
Obafemi Martins was known for his power and speed and showed off just how clinical he could be for Newcastle United, scoring 28 times for the Magpies, whilst also being among the top five goalscorers for the Super Eagles. But who is your favourite Premier League Nigerian? Let us know in the comments below.
Lookman, back to Aina. Nice football from Fulham, and tucked in by Josh Maguire.